seen Valerie, Frankie's daughter. And my character is affected by not having Frankie around all the time, having a father, so she goes on a dwindling spiral.
Tell us about the audition process. I know you live in Australia, you live here, you're from...
I live here and I auditioned here, and then my tape was sent off to Clint and the producers, and then I found out I booked the role.
What did you learn from this film, if any?
What did I learn? I mean, I think just always just doing and creating and keeping on making things. It's just, I mean, subconsciously or whether you're aware of it or not, you just learn and expand.